back to the track and look at the final. The women's 400 metres hurdles, the first gold medal to be decided on the track tonight. On the outside in lane 8, Victoria Tkachuk. She was very close to her personal best of 55.32 in the first round. Slightly slower. There's the Belgian champion, Hannah Kleis. Improved to 55.20 in Brussels recently. 2014 European champion, Ailey Doyle from Great Britain, Northern Ireland. Running well in the semi-final was this Ukraine runner, Anna Ryshakova. Four times Italian champion and recently the Mediterranean Games champion, Yadislaidi Pedroso. Fastest woman in Europe this year, Léa Sprunger of Switzerland. 54.79 in Lausanne at the IWF Diamond League meeting there last month. And she improved in her semi-final to 55.24. The former world junior champion, Vera Rudakova. And on the inside, the second Briton in this final. And the current UK champion, Megan Beasley. So the last two European champions, the 2014 European champion you're looking at, Ailey Doyle, as they go to their blocks. From the inside, Beasley, Rudakova, Sprunger, Pedroso, Ryshakova, Doyle, Kleis and Tkachuk, the final of the women's 400 metres hurdles. Well, Léa Sprunger in lane 3 had a very good start indeed, already closing down on Pedroso on her outside. Ailey Doyle, very solid start as well. Running well on the inside, Beasley. Now it's really the favourites, Doyle and Sprunger really into their stride. Good run as well at this stage from Hannah Kleis on the outside, but it's Sprunger now up on the shoulder as they're coming into the second bend on the shoulder of Pedroso. Doyle also doing well out in lane 6. On her inside, Ryshakova having a good run round the bend, but Sprunger now really starting to pour it on round the bend with two flights to go. Sprunger in the lead, the favourite from Switzerland now really working hard over the last barrier. She's on the run in. Ryshakova of Ukraine trying to close her down, but it's going to go to Léa Sprunger. Switzerland take the first gold medal of these championships. Léa Sprunger is the 2018 European champion. Ryshakova gets the silver and coming through very strongly on the inside in lane 1. It's Megan Beasley. Well, we were looking at Ailey Doyle to hold British interest, but in fact, Megan Beasley had a terrific run on the inside.
Yes, all the way around. And Doyle, of course, was in very good position up to, about hurdle 7 and faded badly in the home straight, showing the lack of preparation that unfortunately she's had in recent months, so a disappointment for her, but nonetheless a surprise medal for Britain there. Sprunger, the favourite, duly delivered.
54.33, a European leading time, a personal best, and she gets even closer to that long-standing Swiss record of Anita Protti, which is dated from 1991.
And Megan Beasley's race there, she just completely ran her own race, went out really hard. She was already up on the athlete to the outside of her within the first 100 meters or so, and then just kept going. There we can see Sprunger, the dominant European athlete, and really held on strongly there in the end with the lead. Ukrainian coming through strongly there, but Sprunger held on, and there's that fantastic bronze medal for Megan Beasley on the inside.
Well, Sprunger looked very laboured over the last two hurdles, but she's got tremendous flat speed as well, and she utilised that to great effect, just gritting her teeth and holding off the surging Ryshakova. Well, terrific performance from the Swiss athlete. Was the favourite, and as Peter Matthews said, did duly deliver. She's the 2018 European champion.
And earlier they had medal ceremonies in the centre of Berlin, and there was a huge Swiss crowd celebrating Alex Wilson and his bronze medal in the men's 200 metres as well. So really a good championships for Switzerland so far.
Yes, they've been coming back into the mainstream of European athletics ever since they hosted the European Championships in Zurich, and we had a surprise 400 metres hurdles win for a man, Karim Hossein, and ever since then success has built on success. Confirmation of the results. Léa Sprunger, European lead, personal best,